Every story has a writer. One word begins it all. And the beautiful was written. But how quickly came the fall? And the heart of man was iron. And the heart of God was love. So the Word took flesh and blood and came and made His home among us. Well, they laid Him in a manger in His beautiful broken world. Tried to hide Him from the danger of His beautiful broken world. But there was always a vision of a cross silhouetted against the sky, with a broken man bleeding on the broken land, bleeding love, love on a broken world. And the light shone in the darkness, but they could not comprehend all the beauty in His actions, or the life in every word He said. As He talked about forgiveness, as He demonstrated love, as He promised resurrection to every heart born from above. And the author of creation, of this beautiful broken world, stood to claim the restoration of this beautiful broken world. So they took Him and nailed Him to a cross silhouetted against the sky, made the Son of Man a sacrificial lamb, bleeding love, love on a broken world. And His blood flows down, and His blood flows down, bringing salvation. And His blood flows down, and His blood flows down, healing the nations. And His blood flows down from the heart of God, down the wooden cross to this heart of mine, and it's raising me to the exclamation. The writer speaks again and declares that it is finished, and breathes His final breath. O lonely wooden cross, holy pierced brow, the serpent crushed, the curtain torn, the empty grave is victory bound. And death has been defeated. Oh, beautiful broken world, and the days will be completed. Oh, beautiful broken world, and I see